A fairy you'd rather not even fight at all if you don't have to? Abatron? What's wrong with not wanting to fight her? Who says you have to try and beat her no matter what? Kaldea's goal is to acquire Morgan's Rongominiad, and the Child of Prophecy's goal is to ring the six bells. Trust me, I heard Angsel's Child of Prophecy poem in Londinium long enough to last me a lifetime. And there's not a single verse in there about killing the queen. But Morgan herself told me to defeat her. Did she now? Eh, she's just playing everyone's antagonist because she doesn't dare trust anyone anymore. But I'm not saying more than that. All I care about is Smash and Silver Shinobi finally being reunited. You can't go around trying to please everyone else all the time. Sometimes you just gotta tell them to piss off. No more chit-chat. We've already got a few mores headed our way. You remember Barghest's warning, Silver Shinobi? Good. Then don't hold back. We're all counting on your firepower to get us through this. Let's see. Just a second. Right, sorry about that. Thank you. Let's see. A couple of Avengers. I guess now would be a good time.
One down.